everything you see here flooded, and there are many homes here in Malacca that are now for sale. The flood was last year. Buyer beware. Much of the school property across the way here is underwater. It's very nice, but it's in an immediate floodplain.